this morning. That is easily the best way to wake up in the morning. Watching the sunrise far north Queensland is just beautiful. Really get you young in the morning. That's my motivation. But yeah, hopefully you guys see the time lapse that I just shooted. It didn't really work on this camera because I had the rate too big, but we're going to go for a walk down the beach now. Me and my uncle Brad, he's just gone back to grab something. But I will film as much as I can. I'm not too confident vlogging much now, but whenever there is something good, I'll take the camera out. Something that's worth filming, I'll grab the camera and then take it from there. So, definitely.
Come on, Gerald.
Vlog. It's pretty much wrapping up the whole week of our Port Douglas trip. But if there is something worth filming, I'm definitely going to pull the camera out and film it. Just took a really nice, or I hope it came out well, time lapse of this area. It's just such an amazing place, and as you saw this morning, I got up, got out off my ass and went down and had a look at the sunrise. You may notice the lens on the camera is going to be a bit different, or the complete format of the time lapse of the sun coming up is different. Is that because this camera was playing up, it didn't really do it properly. So I mucked about with the settings. My uncle Brad, he took it for me on his phone, so I'll be adding that in this video. Today's legit about learning how to use this camera, edit it properly, and just figure out all the settings. Yeah, as I see, there's a boat going past, everyone's having a good time. We go to speed now for dinner. Get to bed. Stay up, stay positive. No matter what goes on, just put a smile on for everyone around you that makes the world a better place. Catch you guys today, tomorrow.
Come on, Gerald.